AURN News.
This is Clay Kane. President Joe Biden has announced plans to designate a new national monument honoring Emmett Till and his mother, Mamie Till-Mobley. According to CNN, Biden will sign a proclamation on Tuesday to commemorate what would have been Till's 82nd birthday. The monument will tell the story of Till's lynching and the heroic activism of his mother, who helped to launch the civil rights movement. A White House official statement read, quote, "The new monument will protect places that tell the story of Emmett Till's too short life and racially motivated murder. The unjust acquittal of his murderers and the activism of his mother, Mamie Till-Mobley, who courageously brought the world's attention to the brutal injustices and racism of the time, catalyzing the civil rights movement," unquote. Follow me on social media at Clay Kane. This is Clay Kane for AURN News.